Hi, my name is Andrew.
Hello, I'm Sophia, and we are representing Merchant Subscriptions team. We created a product which allows merchants to automate recurring payments.
We saw an opportunity with the merchants who provide subscription-based products like gyms, music schools, yoga classes, and rental services. And we wanted to provide them a simple tool to use for their business using assets that are already present in some of infrastructure.
In the result, we received a production-ready solution which allows to create subscription from merchant side and for customers to purchase it in very easy and convenient way.
The Merchant Subscription Project was the winning project for Founders Mentality because it addressed an ongoing and well-known merchant request issue. It is high impact. Plus, we were really impressed with how much the team was able to accomplish in a week.
Hello, world. I am Roshan Patil.
Hello, I'm Hercules Merscher, and we are representing the team GitOps with GoCD.
Current infrastructure setup and SumUp contains a lot of multiple tooling, and we need to deal with all those tooling to deploy a single commit. So we brought a tool called as GoCD to handle our deployments to provide a single views visibility and increase the agility of developers.
After introducing this tool, the team has total visibility of what is delivered and when, and because of that, they don't need to spend time doing manual work.
The judging criteria for this project was to look at the problem and how it solves the autonomy of each engineering team in the company. GitOps with GoCD, this project won because it was addressing an internal pain point by bringing the visibility of the deployments and their versions in a single view. Also, we looked at our future strategy, so this could be one step in simplifying our overall CI/CD strategy of the future.
Hi, I'm Dani.
Hi, I'm Antonia, and we are representing Payouts Allende.
It's meant to solve the problem that the merchants right now can't really have visibility on how much we still have to pay them in the future. After some research and also some usability tests, the solution that we did was that we created this view of a calendar so that merchants can know how much they still have to be received in each day of the month.
So for the category of We Care, we wanted to see which project would help our merchant partners the most. Payouts Agenda won because it's solving a really core valuable need for our merchants. What it does is give our merchants an estimate of how much money they're going to be paid out, and that's something that didn't exist before.
I'm Jillian.
Hi, I'm Sasha, and we are representing the Unicorn Projects. And this is the platform where SumUp employees can explore and support their favorite SumUp using businesses nearby. The problem that we are solving for the merchants is to help them grow their businesses, support them, bring them new customers via our huge network of SumUp employees.
So during the Hack Week, what we were able to implement with the Unicorn platform is the ability for SumUppers to recommend their favorite merchants, to see other merchants that have been recommended, and to give them a big old SumUp clap, which gives some beautiful confetti animations.
Yes, the Unicorn project is great. It really connects to SumUp's mission of helping small merchants. And what I also really loved about it is that it is exactly at the sweet spot where we're trying to connect merchants with consumers. So I can completely see how this will be able to extend into a publicly available community where also consumers can really find merchants and support them.